this country is based on the fantasy that the government is the voice of the people.
If you can't trust your shadowy overlords to keep a secret, what is the purpose, really, of voting in a public democracy?
Business got a sneaky hand. Lobbying Congress, government for sale. Elections coming up again. Spending millions of dollars in campaign donations. Corporate-funded candidates. Wealthy playboys and career politicians. Promising some hope and change. But they don't care about you. No, they don't care about you. All the dirty tricks in today's politics. You can't trust not one son of a gun. All the lunatics in the elections fixed. You can't trust not one bastard on the ballot. All the dirty tricks in today's politics. You can't trust not one son of a gun. All the lunatics in the elections fixed. You can't trust not one bastard on the ballot. Class war, spanning all the candidates. Focus on their looks and not on their voting records. Money buying influence. Two major parties with one major goal: to serve the wealthy 1%. Well, I'm 100% sure we need something better. All the dirty tricks in today's politics. You can't trust not one son of a gun. All the lunatics in the elections fixed. You can't trust not one bastard on the ballot. All the dirty tricks in today's politics. Money is not speech. Corporations are not people. We need to stop voting for these corporate pricks. We need to occupy the ballot.
True sign of madness is if you do the same thing over and over again, expect a different result.
I believe that if we don't wake up and realize we're being constantly lied to by the mainstream media, we're never going to be able to regain control of our country.
Politics, you can't trust not one son of a gun. All the lunatics in the elections fixed. You can't trust not one bastard on the ballot.